Good morning and welcome back to my channel. So on this episode then, I'm going to make a breakfast burrito or breakfast wrap. That's the plan. We see how it goes. Never done this before. We've got clearly got bacon sausages. I know you also got beef sausages and some chicken to spice it up. And I picked up this sauerkraut garlic stuff.
Cheese there. Potatoes with egg. So I grated a potato before I left. Didn't want too much. Now it's all mixed with the cheese, but it's gonna make it taste better. Bit of seasoning. Scrambled eggs in here. Seasoning. sprinkle of cheese. Sexual. Check it out now. Meat. The hash browns, once they're cooked, I'll do the scrambled egg and concentrate on cooking the rest of the meat. And then we build. Chicken on now. Chicken's already cooked, so just warming it up. So, here we are. Well, we're gonna go four. We'll see. Guacamole. Hash brown. More cheese. Do bacon. Beef sausages. Let's get the scrambled egg. Probably going to need two pork sausages. Put the beans in with the mushrooms to cook them through quicker. Let's put some chicken, shrooms, and beans. Some basil. I wonder if you got about this. Put that like that. try it out.
It's like a girt pillow slip.
Well, I've got to try and flip this now. So this is where it's going to make or break. Either way, I'm eating it.
It's a bit warm, that. Right?
Well, there you are then. One lot better than anticipated so far. Right, it's time. The moment of truth. See. Right. I'm definitely not going to eat all this, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to probably cut the end off. We'll just do it from there. Another moment of truth. See what it tastes. On standby. Let me tell you now. Girt lash, that. That's the end of the video. If you enjoy my videos, please give a like and subscribe. And you've been watching Green Valley Outdoors. Catch you at the next one. I nearly forgot about the asparagus.